Long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. we go to see the celebrations on the podium, let's take a look at the final results in the MotoGP class. riders complete their lap of honour and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final results in today's race. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and the fans is definitely deserved. Stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and the fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You cannot deny that these riders were on another level altogether.